In this video, we are going to talk about leg cramps and their natural cure. So, if you have leg cramps, sometimes musculoskeletal relaxant can be prescribed for a short period of time, like carisoprodol, but that is a temporary treatment. And when you want to fix it naturally, you have to see this video. So, first important cause is muscle fatigue. So sometimes just stretching and massaging can prove beneficial when you have leg cramps. But two important nutrients that are going to fix this problem. First is selenium. Second important is coenzyme Q10. So this can get depleted, especially if you are taking drugs like statin. So one of the side effects of statin is muscular weakness. So those people can really benefit by taking a coenzyme Q10 supplement, and that can prevent leg cramps in a vast majority of population. Next important nutrient that is beneficial for muscle fatigue is B1. Second important cause is leg cramps is dehydration. So when you're not taking enough fluids along with enough electrolytes, especially potassium, magnesium, you can suffer from leg cramps. And electrolyte abnormalities are seen especially when you are taking drugs like diuretics or when you are undergoing dialysis. So potassium, magnesium, and another important thing that can prevent leg cramps is calcium. So some people can benefit by taking just a vitamin D3 supplement that will help in better absorption of calcium as well as better utilization of calcium, and that can prevent leg cramps in such people. Next important cause is decreased peripheral blood flow. So when the blood flow is decreased to your legs due to any cause, you can suffer from leg cramps. Now this, in a supposedly healthy individual, this happens because they are low in vitamin B12. Now what happens when you are low in vitamin B12, your homocysteine level can rise up, and this can make your blood more thickened. So this can predispose you to development of thrombosis. So this can cause deep vein thrombosis. So you can benefit by taking a vitamin B12 supplement along with folic acid and eat more B12 rich foods. Another important vitamin that will improve the blood flow is vitamin E. And in my clinical practice, I have seen remarkable improvement in those patients who have started taking vitamin E400. So this can really help you if you have leg cramps. Next important thing is eating foods which are rich in nitric oxide. So nitric oxide, it helps to improve the blood flow, and this can prevent leg cramps in a lot of people. Fourth important cause is nerve dysfunction. So you have to make sure that your blood sugar is under control. You are not eating refined carbs, refined sugars, unhealthy oils, junk food. Also, B1 is very, very beneficial. I already mentioned electrolytes, very, very important for proper nerve conduction. Then salt. So salt is very important. Sodium chloride is very important for proper nerve conduction. So some people can benefit by including more salt, especially if you are doing certain diet like ketogenic diet, which makes you lose a lot of electrolytes. So salt is very, very important for proper nerve conduction as well as controlling your blood sugar. And if you do this, I'm hopeful that you will be able to cure leg cramps permanently.